Hello everyone, I am Rakshith Raj GP. I am here to present a seminar on my internship work, which was done under the guidance of internal guide Professor Prasanna Patil and external guide Mr. Pradyumna. I welcome you all to my presentation. Now, let's look at the contents that I will go through throughout this presentation. First, I will talk about the company where I was an intern. Next, I will tell you about the actual work assigned to me and how I managed to complete the assigned work. Then about the skills that I have gained while working as an intern, and at last about how I got benefited from the internship. Now, let me tell you about the company which offered me an internship. The company is 80 EU Softwares. It was founded in the year 2015 by Mr. Pradyumna. The company promises to deliver excellent projects. The company has built apps, namely All Tools and All Games. All Tools includes many Android apps like file transfer, Wi-Fi calls, music group, etc. The apps made by the company has around 2 million users around the world. This is the official website of the company. 80EU Softwares also provides services to public by creating applications as per their requirements. The services includes building custom websites, developing custom Android apps, creating Windows applications. They also conduct workshops on Android and desktop application development. What exactly was my role as an intern? What was the work assigned to me? Well, I was told to develop their official website completely from scratch, which should be compatible with devices with varying screen size. Basically, I was made to work on web development. I made use of languages like HTML5, CSS3 for styling and animating, PHP, and I also used JavaScript to improve interactivity in the website and also to include Google reCAPTCHA, I am not robot verification. And I was given the task as a part of the whole, and there was a deadline. I managed to complete the work assigned to me, and it was hosted as official website of the company, 80EU Softwares, with the URL www.80EUSoftwares.com. What are all the skills I have gained from the internship? First, I applied my previous knowledge about the technology and learned new stuff too to develop something they assigned. That helped me gain professional level skills by the end. While developing the website, according to their requirement, I had to overcome some of the challenges by creating specific features in the website, thus leading to improve my problem solving skills. While working as an intern, I was assigned the work as part by part with set deadline. I learned to manage my time to achieve the outcomes in time. While working as an intern, I was fully committed to the work I was doing, thus instilling commitment as my skill. Now, let me tell you how exactly I was benefited for being an intern for 2 months in the company 80EU Softwares. First, I got to explore the career path of the web developer. I developed the necessary skills, both technical and non-technical, which are required to have a successful career as a web developer. By working as an intern, I also got a little work experience, which might help me to land a job in future. And gradually, by overcoming challenges in the path of successfully completing the internship, I became confident about my approaches. And also, I was provided with a stipend for working as an intern for 2 months. And in the end, I was awarded with a certificate for successfully completing my internship. Here is my certificate. By now, I am in the end of my presentation. I thank you all for your valuable time and presence.